Tomorrow morning, I'll be out. I'll be very far from here. Nobody will know that good car did it. Yes. Oh shit. Who's there?
Police officer, please open the door.
Carl, who's behind the door?
But no, the police. Let me check. Come in. Mr. Johnson? Yes, everything is fine here. Everything is fine, yes.
Excuse us. Mr. Johnson, your neighbor repairs me. He will have to protect you. Is there anything wrong here?
No, nothing wrong.
Oh, I heard the scream too. But I thought that it was just my imagination.
That was me. I screamed. Because I was sleeping and I had a terrible nightmare. Yes, I saw terrible things. So I woke up screaming. Yeah, I woke up screaming. Yeah,
no, sure. But it's something I didn't scream.
Yes. So embarrassing.
They are all sleeping.
But no, Mrs. Groove, because Mrs. Groove went out. Mrs. Groove is out of town because she had to visit some friends. So she's arguing.
Well, it is quite late. With this rain, almost nobody's out on the street.
Hey, wait. Sorry. Your behavior is very suspect. I am afraid.
No.
But you have to go with us for investigation now.
You know it.
No.
You know it.
No.